in the beginning, I think the first pot fell wasn't too bad. And I have like a flat lid behind here.
That flat lid fell first.
And then through the course of the day of yesterday, then the car went inside and that guy's car fell because it was still here in the day.
Yeah.
Just the authorities didn't let us move. Because they saw the things are going to fall. And there was time, because the street was still hot. At 7 o'clock in the morning, the street was still fine. But then the rain carried on through the whole day. It just brought everything down. In fact, you know, water's strong.
Water is really strong.